detail, detail of you. How you look in the car when I'm driving a little fast. How you pause when you talk when you're trying not to laugh. It's the littlest things about you that I don't forget. No, no, the way that you move, baby.
Places I've never known, when no one else seems to be getting through. Only you can tell what's going on. When I hear your name, put a smile up on my face. It don't matter the time or the place. You'll make it all better now. I could love you forever now. When I hear the sound, when I'm feeling down, ain't nobody else gotta be around. For you to make it better now, get myself together now. Let me sing my song. Don't wanna be alone. I know that when I listen, find what I've been missing right here in my heart. Let me sing my song.
We gather here in the presence of God, family, friends, the United States of America. Holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable state, and is therefore not to be entered into lightly, but reverently, advisedly, soberly, and with God's blessing. Today, they will receive one of God's greatest gifts, another person to share with, to grow with, to change with, be joyful with, and to stand with as one when trials and tribulations enter their lives. It is fitting, therefore, that we should on this occasion begin by asking for God's blessings on this marriage. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for Steve and Aisha. We ask God that you would let your spirit be right here in the midst of this wedding, in the midst of this ceremony. Father, we thank you for the bright future that they have ahead. And as they exchange their vows today, we pray, we just agree, that they will last for a lifetime. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. To the groom, if you would repeat after me. I, Stephen Glass Jr., take you, Aisha Lewis, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward. For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, for as long as we both shall live. This is my solemn vow. The bride, if you would please repeat after me. I, Aisha Lewis, take you, Stephen Glass Jr., to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forth, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, for as long as we both shall live. This is my solemn vow. Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Glass Jr.